Hello everyone, my name is Angello Villarreal. I'm a Spanish teacher at Freehold Township High School in New Jersey. Now, why is it important to learn Spanish? I believe it's important not to just learn a different language and able to communicate with different people, but also learn the culture, the background, and different ways of seeing things that you probably wouldn't have understood if you only knew one language. Now, I came to this country when I was 19 years old, and the only word that I knew was hello. Come to this country with only one word, it was really, really difficult. But I also wanted to adapt. I wanted to learn this different culture, and learning a different language was important. So that's what I try to do with my students. I try to implement not just learning the language, but learning more than that. The culture, the traditions, everything that makes every single country unique. Why do I love teaching Spanish? Because that's in my roots, es está en mis raíces, that to share and being able to tell all of my students and seeing the smiles of how important or how precious is actually learn a different language or teach or show the Spanish language. So that's one of the beauties of it. This is one of the best ways to actually share where I'm coming from. Spanish is one of the best ways to actually being able to interact with more people around the world. So thank you so much for this opportunity. Happy International Spanish Teacher Day, and I wish you all the best. Hasta luego.